So I headed to Sydney, and so I did a bunch of op shopping, a little bit of touristy stuff for a work trip that I had to do. So, because I obviously have to share all of my op shop wins with you, I brought you along. So what you're about to see is a snapshot of the places that I went to, and I managed to hit three op shops. And so when you're back, I will show you the op shop wins. Because Sydney is amazing for op shopping. So if you haven't been to Sydney, or if it's on your bucket list to go there, definitely hit the op shops because it is phenomenal. I am so excited to show you what I got. So let's take a look at Sydney and then we'll be back. Of Sydney that I just showed you, I end up hitting three op shops that in like less than an hour and a half because I didn't have that much time to shop, but found amazing, amazing deals. So I'll dive right in. The first thing I got was this H&M skirt. It's just this beautiful bluey purpley pattern, which I'll show you the outfit that I paired together here with that skirt. I absolutely adore it. It's so pretty. Just I can't get over how gorgeous this material is. So definitely loving the outfit that I was able to make with that. These were $10, so very, very happy with that. These cute little high-waisted ASOS shorts with these little bows on the side, and so I just got this for a casual outfit to wear on the weekend, just for a comfy look that I ended up wearing all around Sydney, because they're just so darn cute. These were $5, so very happy with those shorts. I then hit another op shop and found these amazing, amazing stiletto heels. They're the Bershka brand, but like, check out how sparkly these are. Like, they're amazing. So I've already worn these several times. This off-the-shoulder black top that I got that has this rose gold zipper on the back. So this top is Ted Baker, and this was $15. This is more expensive, but the material is so luxurious, and it's this beautiful off-the-shoulder top that goes beautifully with black pants. So I'll show you that look here. So like I said, $15 top with this amazing, amazing material and very, very cute back, and then paired with these amazing $15 brand new basically heels. Very pleased with that outfit. And then I also got this amazing $20 Oxford suit jacket. So for those of you who shopped at Oxford, those things are definitely not in my price range, and so I splurged a little. $20 for me is a very expensive buy in my op shopping life. So it's this very cute suit jacket that has this amazing detail on the back here. It's like a two level, like it has this black and then it has the other gray color in the back there. And yeah, just on, it just looks so classy. Absolutely love this jacket. I've gotten so many compliments already wearing it. It's just a beautiful, beautiful, well-fitted jacket. So pretty thrilled with my Oxford jacket. I don't often get things from Oxford and often don't find things from Oxford because I suspect people are not giving those things away. The next amazing find that I found was, again, another brand name. Sydney's amazing for brand name off shopping. Like, I swear people must just not have room in their closets and then just dump it all at the op shops. And I got this Witchery with this Witchery sweater with this cute zipper detail. It's so cute on with a pair of black pants, and so I'll show you that look. So again, just loving all these things that I got. So this one was $15, and so like I said, op shopping in Sydney is a little bit more expensive than it is here in Canberra, but quality. It's amazing quality, stuff that you just wouldn't really get in terms of brand names that I find regularly here in Canberra. So the next thing I got, again, another brand name, is this gorgeous off-the-shoulder cute with this little sleeve detail atmosphere top, and so I got this for $5. It's just gorgeous. Like the between this and the black pants that I paired it with, I just utterly love it. And I also got these $5 heels. It has this detail on the heel here, and these are Diana Ferrari heels, so I paired that look together over here. And so, just like I said, I love op shopping in Sydney. Like, the amount of things that I got for these prices, I'm just so, so impressed. So last but not least, the last outfit are these two tops that I got. So I got this beautiful bright pink top with this zipper detail on the back, and so it was just so bright and happy that I was like, why not? And so I'll show you that with a pair of just jeggings, with a pair of jeggings, so just a pair of $5 cheap jeggings that I have. So cute, love this top, it's so bright and happy.
And then, because it's me, and I of course have to make sure that all of my op shop spending involves sparkly things at all times, I got this beautiful, sparkly, and cute sleeve detail H&M sweater for $10. It's gorgeous, and so I'll show you that here with again the jeggings, but they're just amazing. That they're just, it's so soft, the luxurious material. H&M brand, usually I'm a huge fan, so I just got all these amazing things for my wardrobe at a fraction of the cost, and so very pleased with this haul. I hope you enjoyed shopping with me and checking out these outfits with me. And thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for subscribing. If you like this video, please click like. And again, if you haven't subscribed, please click subscribe. I'm so grateful for everyone who's been watching and sending me your nice comments. So I will see you all very soon. Bye! Thank you.